each started 11 games this year. And our opening faceoff is delivered by Simpson Chevrolet, underway at Staples Center. And with the insertion of Rasmus Kupari, it kind of shuffles things in the bottom six a little bit. Austin Wagner also a healthy scratch this evening. This is David Perron. A wrist shot. He scores on the first shot of the game. It is Perron, and a power play goal for St. Louis. 1-0 Blues.
To the middle and then gets to a pretty good scoring area here. Right hand shot. Takes a while to get control here. Look at this. He'll step into the middle, pull it back and forth. You don't normally see guys shoot from that far out. It's at the top of the circle. Doesn't look like he gets a piece of a stick.
Three goals in a 3-2 victory were on the power play. Four straights. The man advantage for St. Louis. It's 1-0. His left shoots right on. Rebound came out to Grundstrom. Hops in the air. Skips wide of the goal. Centering pass. Corralled by Doughty. Penalty coming up on St. Louis. The Kings are on a SoCal Chevy power play, looking for their 20th power play goal of the year. They have 19, tied for fifth most in the NHL. Brown walks it out to the front. Loses the puck. Tried to stuff it in on the pads of Husso. On St. Louis clear. Come the Kings with speed. Carter flips it back to Doughty. Center point, and he gets shoved off the puck by Mackenzie McKechnie. Here comes Sanford shorthanded. Drops for McKechnie. Shot parried away by Peterson. Moore hands it off. Kupari to the outside. And Luff moving in with a shot is blocked by Dunn. And the puck is out of play. And Luff fires it in, bouncing over the stick of the goaltender, Husso.
Sammy Blade just ran over Blake Lizotte. Lizotte's very slow to the bench.
And a pass in tight. Grundstrom stopped by Husso.
Call a D by Carter there, too, to get back, collapse down, and help out the D.
Falk turned around momentarily. Gives it up to Brown. Stopped by Husso. Was this look for Dustin Brown? Couldn't get it through. Husso still 1-0. Started a little bit earlier tonight than usual. Rasmus Kupari making his NHL debut for the LA Kings tonight. Nikola charging down the left boards, ran into Brown, and a giveaway in the corner. Blay turns, fires, save Peterson, rebound comes back out in front, and Hoffman put it wide.
They determined that shot came from outside the blue line, so there's the player I was talking about. Then a deflection.
Locates Vilardi. On the rush, it's Vilardi into the zone. Deeks drops. Roy shot. Rebound came to Vilardi. Didn't have much room to shoot. Vilardi takes it out of the corner. Perron now. And Perron, bottom of the circle. Sundquist out in front, and O'Reilly gets it on goal. Peterson, the save.
Well, the Blues, because they were getting nothing. They were getting nothing 5-on-5. Now they're getting a little bit of a sniff. There it is. Yeah, the end of the blade.
Roy will get to the puck, fire off the near boards. Carter connects with Bjornfoot on the exit. There's Athanasiou to Carter. Carter scores! Jeff Carter driving to the net. Stashes it in to tie the game at one.
Kings go on attack. Watch this breakout. One pass underneath. Defenseman joins the play. Bjornfoot, he makes the play. Get to the middle of the ice. Makes it happen. The Blues make a mistake with two players converging to the middle. And Athanasiou, that leaves Jeff Carter wide open. Pull, drag, all that speed. And the Kings get what they need. The Kings needed the next goal.
Sanford for Dunn. Over the Kings line. Dunn drops. Shot off the outside of the post. Dunn collects again. Underway in the third. That line that's been put together the last four games or so, let's say. As Kempe overskates the puck in the corner, O'Reilly's pass intercepted by Brown. Kopitar walks it in from the right point, slides it down low to Brown. Back for Kopitar. Kopitar whips it rink wide, looking for Brown, they score! Off the stick of Brown! Might have been his skate at the side of the net. The Kings take the lead on the power play.
The play comes up big again. It doesn't work the first time, Alex. It doesn't get through, but Dustin Brown able. Backhand spin. It goes in. It just ends up going in. Dustin was looking to jam it home. The Blues are looking for a potential kick. I don't see a kick. If it is, it's off the skate of 72. So this definitely will count. and again, we rarely see that cross pass even attempted by the Kings. Checking the puck, forcing the call.
Face-off win to Kempe. One-timer glove save by Husso. Perron for Schemm. And down the left side, O'Reilly for Schemm. Finds Perron in the circle. Bounces to goal. And Peterson ready for it.
Perron gets a shot. It's difficult to get a shot like that, where the puck's coming directly at you, off a couple of Kings, when you see it comes across the crease as opposed to in behind.
Krug, hard pass off the corner boards. O'Reilly chipped it to Krug. A shot blocked. Iafallo scoops it up. Kempe out of the box. Kempe is a partial breakaway. Kempe stopped by Husso.
Why does that chance develop? Because give it up, right? Iafallo block a shot. Shorthanded at that point. Kempe out of the box. Watch Adrian here. He just tried to.
Meanwhile, it's coughed up by Joshua. And Blay in the corner. Athanasiou with the steal. Centers. Vilardi stopped by Husso. Off the near boards. Bjornfoot keeps it alive. As they look to snap a three-game losing streak. Ball. Hard pass. Around the board. Centering for Perron. Backhanded on goal. Peterson the save. Second bid goes wide off the apron of the goal as Vilardi turns away from Sanford. That is the definition of a car crash. Kupari dangles his way to the front. Loose puck. Husso covers. O'Reilly. What puck protection against Anderson. And Anderson gets the steal. Anderson moving up ice. In onside with Brown. Kopitar to Brown. Over top of the goal with the redirection. Comes to a halt. Rotated to Hoffman. And Hoffman steps up, directed on goal, and shot off the outside of the net by Schemm. Redirection. Super dangerous. Kopitar and Hoffman. Hoffman will win it. And O'Reilly connect with Perron. In onside. Perron lost the puck, gets it back, fires and scores! David Perron has tied it for St. Louis. His second of the night.
Wow.
An extra attacker goal for the Blues.
Hoffman gets back in front of Kopitar. Then it's not an outnumbered attack. It ends up being 3-on-3, but Perron just holds on long enough. And how many times have we seen it? Short side high. Blues had a lot of open ice to work it.
Sanford driving in the net. And Vilardi, last-ditch defensive play, preventing the shot. 10 seconds left. And O'Reilly out of the corner. Turns, shoots wide. Falk, last-second bid, tipped wide of the net. And we go to overtime. Fourth in goals, third in assists, fourth in points, third in games played in Kings history.
Be okay for me if he went above Dave right now.
Yeah. Well, Krug feeds it to the outside. St. Louis with their goalie at the bench. Extra attacker. It's O'Reilly faking the shot. Locating Krug. And they score. Overtime winner Mike Hoffman. And the Blues take it 3-2 in overtime.
And then you'll see the finish of it. You know, it's a play where maximize your skill sets, right? And that's what the Blues were able to do here.